Looking good. Come and get some. Thank you. It's over. Here they come.
Huh?
You're back.
Tread carefully now, stranger. For Faelor,
if you accuse one of us,
it is death for it.
Are you prepared to make... Then speak. Who am...
What? That's preposterous. I won't ask you for proof of such a frivolous accusation, for there is none you could have. What is that? It has nothing to do with me.
Is that not your crest on the dagger, Onaril?
A fake, then. The foreigner is casting aspersions on my character.
Your character needs no external aspersions to expose it. Savan, would you please confirm?
I do confirm. This dagger is proof of your guilt, Onaril. What I don't understand is why. You have always sought refuge in the law.
That law became a mockery. A facade to protect him. With the king removed, I hoped we could finally rule as was our intent. I could not know that imposter would be one and the same. I could not know this beast would prove at all resourceful. May you die a worse death than all of us.
You have broken both Faelor and our trust. And must now face the consequences.
I should not be grateful for the death of any Fae, but I am relieved.
Here, stranger. Take this as thanks for your service to our council. Now, leave us, strange one, for we have much work to do.